Elmer Ward was a professional football center who played for one season in 1935. Ward was born on October 13, 1912 in Willard, Utah. In college, Ward played for the Utah State Aggies in Logan, Utah. Over one season, Ward played for the Detroit Lions. He passed away on March 26, 1996 in Ogden, Utah.